Mama always asks me why I am being so upset. How can I tell her that her boy is fighting with the sunset? His inner soul and girl is waiting day and night, man, done with the life. I don't have any more energy left to fight. The power you gave me makes me strong. I had a dark phase in life, but I am not broken, not even torn. I always look outside my window when the clouds cry and the rain warn. I got a chance to hide my shadow as the sky reveals the darkness being pitch brown. Ma, मैंने तुमसे ही सब कुछ सीखा है. तुम्हें बचपन से देख देख के मैंने ही सबका दिल जीता है. तुम्हारी आंखों में मेरे लिए वो प्यार, वो साफ प्यार. तुम्हारी बातें हैं मेरे लिए बहुत ही खास. तुम्हारी आवाज, तुम्हारी आवाज में एक अलग ही बात है. सुनते ही दिल में एक अलग सा सुकून की सांस है. And then I realized that the true love is my mother asking me the reason why I am not being happy. And I never expressed anything to her. You know, and she knew everything. You know how? By her love therapy. The voice of mine makes me realize and heard that I'm being so numb. I always wonder the pain my mom suffered as she has kept me 9 months inside her womb. Her smile. Yes, her smile is something for which I can die for. Her life is everything for me and I'm crying, Lord. The purest form of love and life I have got. Thank you, Ma, for always being there with me whenever life has gone. Your kiss on my forehead made my day. Your love is enough to hold me back from all the way. The best form of love I got was from my family. The time I fought with them made me realize the importance of them only. The hurricane of silence. The hurricane of silence made me realize and I felt like a death zone. I was filled up with different shades of emotions and trust me, my head was totally drained alone. Let me be alive. Let me be alive from inside. I'm strong enough. I never let me cry. Even when I'm dead high. Even when I'm dead high. Even when I'm dead high.